Hey, what's going on? Matthew Tamer. And listen, I hope that you're having a wonderful, magnificent, and an incredible day. I wanted to address a couple questions that I've been getting from you guys about this course, and that is about the sessions. Someone wanted to know, how do the sessions work, or what is a session? Well, one of the things that I really wanted to implement in this course is, a lot of times when you take courses online, you know, you just watch the videos, you know, if you have questions, you send questions through email or through whatever messenger, whatever it is. I wanted to do something a little bit more than that. So if you notice now, there are different investment levels, and each session, how the session works is this. Once you've taken the course, I want you to complete the course first. Once you've taken the course, of course, if you have questions in the middle, you can always contact me, you know, things like that. But with the session is, it's like a supplement to the course. So I'm going to, like, you're able to see me right now. We're going to have a conversation via Skype or Zoom or something like that. And we're going to do screen share so you can see my screen. And I'm going to be able to answer every question that you have pertaining to whatever you're doing. So, for example, if you have an idea and you wanted to create, let's say, a sales funnel for this new product that you want to launch, and you get stuck, you're not really sure on what to do, how to go, then I can be able to answer specific questions regarding to your specific business. So this is not a general response that I'm just giving, because this one is designed. So if you need to know exactly what to put there, how to do it, when to do this, and you know, the ins and outs, it's really meant to be able to answer your question. And it's like a 1 hour session. So each session is about 1 hour. Because I want to make sure that you are gaining what you're investing in. So the sessions are going to answer every question that you have regarding not just the course, but your specific business. I get so many emails from people, from entrepreneurs just starting. Matthew, I need a website. What type of website do I get? How do I market my website? What's the landing page? What's the sales funnel? What's this and what's that? That is going to be the perfect opportunity to be able to get those questions asked.